Life is like a wave, right? Like the good and the bad. And you experience the good and the bad at a higher and a lower level, respectively, as life passes. What I'm going to say is, like, if I experience good, then I experience more of the bad. And then I experience more of the good. Like, if I take an example, if I experience plus one good, then I experience minus two bad. Then I experience plus three good, and then I experience minus four bad. And it keeps increasing, because as we learn things, you realize the good and the bad more deeply. And also this keeps oscillating because the good and the bad coexist. Because when you're at a high, you realize something that makes, that justifies the previous low, so you're even lower now. And then when you're at this low, you realize something that justifies the previous high, so you're at a even higher than the low that you were. And as we keep going, at one point you're just gonna give up. And I hope it's not at the low point, because, you know, that's bad according to society standards and mortality of humans.